Welcome to another update from Zoo City Sportsplex. This is update number 43. Today is August the 24th, 2022. Well, I'm still waiting on artificial turf to be brought in and start being put down on these next three fields. But let me show you what work has been done of late. They've been doing a lot of concrete sidewalk and pathway construction, making it a little easier to get the folks walking to the different fields and different areas. Here behind this restroom building, you see this zigzag path right here. That's bordered up already, ready for the concrete. And the reason it's zigzag path like that, that's going down a pretty steep slope, and then it levels on out down a little lower there. It gives folks a way to get down to that lower field. And another thing you'll notice that has been done is at the end of all these fields, each end of the fields, you'll see these black poles that stretch across the ends of the field. That's going to hold netting that will keep the ball from getting away from the play area and going down into the woods. So they've got those erected at each end of these different fields that have been prepared up to this point. I inquired about when are they going to be doing some more artificial turf work. And what I was told was the crew that does this, they've been having to finish up some high school football fields before school started. So that was the last half of summer. They were doing that type work, and so they were telling me that within the next 2 or 3 weeks they expected them to be over here. Well, that's been 2 or 3 weeks ago. Here we see some more prep work going on, getting ready for concrete to be poured around the bend here. A lot of hand work goes in preparation for the concrete, and then once the concrete gets poured, it takes a lot of work smoothing it out. If you've ever worked with concrete, you know what a job that is. See the sidewalk stretching way on down across there, and up here along this side of this field, there's a walkway that's been finished up already. And notice the black poles at the end that will be holding those nets to keep the ball in the play area. We come back to the championship field up here that looks pretty much complete. They are doing some concrete work around the end of it. They have a pad fixed up there, I believe, where bleachers are going to go on the right-hand side of this field. And then they have a walkway coming from that, from the bleacher area, back down across here so folks can get back down to the restroom and concession buildings. So they're smoothing out the concrete down there. And I guess this must be the thinking part of the crew over here. Workers are at the other end. Okay, well, that's pretty much all we have to show you. I'm waiting to see these fields start greening up with some artificial turf. And hopefully within the next few weeks, it'll be changing its look. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next update.